Are you in the menu?
Yeah, yeah, one second.
They're up 9% after hours. They're probably gonna be up more tomorrow once market opens.
Darn. And people I should have bought like
you should have bought
stocks
a year ago when it was at $100. Now it's at 750. Peace out.
Bye. Hi.
Later.
Yeah, buy high, sell low. Buy high, sell low.
Yeah, I actually put $200,000 in when it was at $750, so I'm actually pretty rich right now. I just haven't been keeping. No, I didn't put any money in.
And a certain friend of ours is a very idealistic dipshit. I'm sorry to use this word, but he is.
Stream?
They, even though NVIDIA was on an upward trend, they were like, no, I'm going to invest into AMD.
Like, wait, AMD.
Wait, oh, I know. I think I know who you're talking
Which
about.
Even though I told them, I'm like, hey, if you're going to do one of them, just do NVIDIA. They seem to be on the rise. But they were very hell-bent on AMD.
They're going to beat the market, man.
I think AMD was a good investment, too, wasn't it?
I mean, it's not bad, but NVIDIA would have definitely
I think he kind of mistimed it, because I think he sold at a certain point.
You never sell, man. You buy and you keep forever.
You never sell. You never sell.
Diamond.
It is true, though. You don't, like, if you don't think this company's gonna fall, if there's no reason for a company to fall, just keep the money until you, like, need it, or, you know, you retire.
Yeah. Gotta play the long game.
For a second, third?
For now. Hello? Come on, yeah, get this right, comment. I'm going left.
Crap.
It was right.
Oh, I should have gone right.
Oh my god, did you see the bounce back that it gave me? No, why are you ragdolling me after I've already landed?
How is that guy so fast? Is it because he's jumping?
Yes, you're way faster when you jump. I've said this before. Anyone with a good one? Arrow the Dawn.
Ahmed, did you watch one or two more episodes?
Of that family-friendly show that you should advertise to all our viewers.
You watched all of it. Season 2 and okay, season 3, early access.
Okay, not that
far. Is this guy...
I didn't watch all of it, but... I finished up to episode 8, so I have like 2 more.
Is it because you literally couldn't stop watching, or you just had a bunch of time?
Okay, is this guy intentionally being stupid? No, I think he just decided he couldn't make it.
I'm both. Because last night, after we finished, I watched like 4 episodes.
Yeah, that happened to me one night. I remember like 2 nights I've stayed up until 3 a.m. watching that show.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't good for my sleep schedule, but hey. Yeah, that was a heinous amount. I shouldn't talk too much about on stream, though.
Mm-mm.
For the viewer, or
you should recommend it to all our viewers, though. Yeah. Tell them the name and the age rating.
So it's rated G for everyone. So go ahead, watch it.
G for G, you're gonna need an adult for this.
It's definitely not scary. So yeah.
Yep.
Safe for kids.
For sure. Wait, there's no comments here, except the one comment.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
There's also no checkpoint. Is there a path this way? Can't tell.
No.
Okay, can I don't know where the path is. Whatever. I'm trying to make it. Okay. There's a path here. I need one more person to stand on this. There we go.
One more. Keep going. Yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna go upper right because there's no other choice here.
Yeah. Nice. First, second, comment.
Oh, and fourth, comment. Fifth.
You know what?
Place?
I won't qualify.
Oh no, he gave up.
You know what? I won't qualify anymore.
Hey, if you get one person knocked off, casual. That is casual.
Casual.
Lay.
Fight this big wolf.
Can't take it.
You're gonna finish it.
Let's take some time to appreciate the background of the maps that they never released.
Yeah, either tonight or tomorrow latest.
Hey, you guys want to play any of those
maps
on the planet?
Yeah, some things I was surprised about.
I'm sorry, but I'm not really sorry at all. I don't know if anyone else is gonna make it to you, Comet.
Probably not.
Okaro.
Oh, these guys might make it. James gets off the guard. Oh no, he's baiting them. He's baiting them. He baited that one guy. He considered until he saw everyone else. This guy's at the start. I don't see how anyone else would make it. I mean, they could. I don't know how much time is left, but I don't think they realize that they need to just go.
Yeah.
I like how you're like pointing out a path that doesn't exist. Like, go this way, guys. Go this way.
I'll have my hand wave. I can't signal them. Oh.
Yeah, I think your peace offering is enough of a signal. Oh, you got 10 seconds. Yeah, they're not gonna make it. Just go for it. Let's see. He might have made it if he didn't fall off.
There you go.
And if he committed. Wow. The skill level of the casual players. It's basically a normal round. Yep.
Well, just say the season finale is a pretty interesting comment.
They all have sexy time.
You said you finished episode 8 or you got to episode 8?
So I finished episode 8. So it's about when
drive,
you know, for the woods and stuff.
Okay. Avoid.
Yeah,
the
I guess I'm avoid. Yep, avoid the hood.
Remember, Talisman don't do anything for you in the hood.
Okay. Guys, I swear he's not racist. I swear.
No.
Believe me. I would have liked the finales to be slightly longer.
Yo, no! What? That guy's cracked.
The what? What? Guy.
The Wait, no, guy? He did that. Yes, oh,
okay.
Thank goodness.
Like, I'm so happy. I was looking, I didn't see a blue guy.
A bullet.
Oh, bullet. We were going down with the ship.
I'm alive for a minute.